In this video, we will learn to prove the trigonometry identity cosine of x minus cosine of x upon 1 minus tangent of x is equal to sine of x times cosine of x upon sine of x minus cosine of x. Let us start from the left hand side of the identity. Left hand side of the identity is equal to cosine of x minus cosine of x upon 1 minus tangent of x. We know tangent of x is equal to sine of x upon cosine of x. So, replacing tangent of x in the denominator gives us left hand side of the identity is equal to cosine of x minus cosine of x upon 1 minus sine of x upon cosine of x. Simplification of 1 minus sine of x upon cosine of x gives us left hand side of the identity is equal to cosine of x minus cosine of x upon cosine of x minus sine of x upon cosine of x. As denominator of bottom fraction multiplies with numerator of top fraction, so left hand side of the identity is equal to cosine of x minus square of cosine of x upon cosine of x minus sine of x. Subtraction of the fractions gives us left hand side of the identity is equal to cosine of x times cosine of x minus sine of x minus square of cosine of x upon cosine of x minus sine of x. Straight multiplication gives us left hand side of the identity is equal to square of cosine of x minus cosine of x times sine of x minus square of cosine of x upon cosine of x minus sine of x. Cancelling out square of cosine of x and minus square of cosine of x gives us left hand side of the identity is equal to minus cosine of x times sine of x upon cosine of x minus sine of x. As multiplying the numerator and the denominator by a common factor of a fraction does not change the value of the fraction, so multiplying the numerator and the denominator by minus 1 gives us left hand side of the identity is equal to sine of x times cosine of x upon sine of x minus cosine of x. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.